Hello there! It's a small Persian library. Welcome to our library. Today we want to read and doing some activities about It's Pumpkin Day Mouse by Laura Nemiroff and Felicia Bond. The little cutie mouse is excited to celebrate fall because that means it is time to decorate pumpkins. But one is missing. Let's find out where could it have gone. Mouse has 7 pumpkins to decorate.
Mouse paints happy face on this pumpkin.
This pumpkin is sad.
This pumpkin has a silly face.
This pumpkin looks surprised.
Oh no, one of the pumpkins is missing. Where could it have gone? Eek! What is that?
Boo! Dog made a scary pumpkin.
Now it's time to make friendly pumpkins.
Okay, my friends. Did you see the dog made a surprise visit the mouse? Is your friends make a surprise visit you ever? Do you think seeing them makes your day better? Are you going to share your stuff with them? I hope you have always enjoyable times together. And don't forget to celebrate this beautiful fall by making different feelings faces along with your friends. I am sure you can make more emotional, funny, cutie faces and play with them. Thank you for watching. See you next time.
I'm a little pumpkin, orange and round. The ground. When I get all cut up, don't you shout. Just open me up and scoop me out. I'm a little pumpkin, orange and round.